Father.
To think Olympus has been aiding you. You must be so grateful to them for their aid, without which none of this would have been possible.
Yeah, about that. Father, did you let Mother go because you feared Olympus would find out, and not respond well to the circumstances if they did?
Be grateful they have not found out as yet for all your meddling. You do not know them as well as you think. Ask yourself why she left Olympus and how. Or better yet, ask her.
Well, she seems quite lovely, so knowing you, you probably tricked her into signing a pact to come join you or something. Since you weren't allowed on Olympus, why not have Olympus come to you?
Ha! Surprisingly not distant from the truth. I took her, boy. I took her down with me. Is that what you wish to hear? Does that anger you? Come, bring forth that anger then.
Enough!
Enough of you! would be the one to do this to me. Charon, take me out from here.
There. In the name of Hades.